All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is what it is. This is a new power bank here, you see. This IC duo, here's the bill from this power bank. I told the lady who threatened me inside of the store with the police and was involved in a KO together with the police even, I will reserve video, a separate one. To talk to you about that stuff, about what went on. I did exchange the 27, October the 27, 22, and got my money back for the item, faulty item, just as I was told the case is going to be, and went ahead and purchased another white power bank that you see right there. This is the power bank, the new one that I purchased from the same store. The lady who threatened me with the police because I mentioned her MK Ultra, she went completely, how the hell would I say to this, like hysteric. She went into a completely hysteric mode. Told me he's gonna call the police on me and I don't know what. Started to be nasty about it. I offered her myself, we'll call police for her so she doesn't have to worry about. Also was told upon my departure from the store that if this power bank is not gonna work, I will be the one definitely bringing in the store police with me next time when she sees me. This is how her threats end up. Now what we're gonna do is it's gonna be a separate video I'm gonna post so that you can hear the exchange between us so that I can explain to you what exactly went on inside of this store on the MK Ultra. Now this power bank was charged the next day in the morning. I video recorded therefore on the 28th, October the 28th, 2022, I already video recorded how I have charged them completely. You can see four dots here, and it better be working, because now I'm going to do the test. Meaning that according to the date and time, as you see right there, today is the October. This power bank was no less than 2 days on a standby. So it was charged for the first time 2 days ago. Now I want to go and see exactly how much this power bank holds. And we're going to start with the ULA phone. This is an ULA phone. And you were able to see this already, there is already 1% of batteries already is in there. So we don't start from zero, 1% is there. And let's go. That's how that's going to be now. Okay. Might actually do this. I don't have much to say about this stuff. Other than one power bank I did... I jumped back to the store, and this one here that you see, I have decided I will keep with me. I decided I'm going to keep this power bank with me, therefore a blue one, because it was not so bad. It was quite okay. It was enough so for me to say that is acceptable. The other one, however, did go back. Why did this? To completely cover my ass. Because I don't want to have absolutely any doubt on whatever I return to the stores in respect to the quality. Okay. While they could argue maybe for the blue one, which I have demonstrated to you, they absolutely could not argue for the sake of the white one, which I have returned to the store. This is the blue one. I kept this one. So for me to say, I don't want these people to even have a chance to open their mouth. It's not the way it should be, but I don't want to give these people a chance to complain absolutely about anything at all. So the white one is going to go to the internet, and this is now the substitution of the white one with another new white power bank. Okay? The first power bank, which I have purchased and returned, was purchased on the September the 28th of 2022. And the second white power bank, that you see right there, we are testing it right now, was purchased just basically 3 days ago. October the 27th, 2022. So let's see how this is going to work. Let's see. As I told her, if I'm going to have to come back again because of the same problem, I will not be alone, I told her. She threatened me with the police. The police threatened me if she would have to call the police on me during exchange of the faulty product, which was nothing other than a police setup. That I would get arrested and I don't know what, blah, 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 blah. She was very nasty. So when I left the store, I told her just one more thing. If I do have to return back again next time with this power bank, the one I took today, you won't have to worry about even the police, because the police is going to come with me. Stay here. I'm going to go and do some other stuff now. So I'm leaving you. Hopefully not watching this. This is going to be documented for sure. All right. Everything's going to be okay. Results of this test, however, it's going to be displayed underneath everything in respect to how the power bank performed. That's very, what is that now? Three dots already? That's very poor. That's how we're going to go from three dots already. It was just 2 days of the standby. That's very, very bad. Bad beginnings, bad luck for the lady. Let's do something else again. Lady already is not lucky, I think. I think she's not lucky. I think next time she's not going to have to call police. this connect to the internet. So this thing is going to be guaranteed. I just really like it like that. Nice. Percent. 25%, okay. After 2 days on a standby, charged once only. It's not too good. percent. And there are still 3 dots running. Might not be such a bad power bank after all. I can see. Thank you. 55%. Now. 63%. Thank you. Okay, so we got two dots. And very, very shitty situation. 68% of the telephone charged only after 2 days of standby. This is not a big battery, this is a Ola phone here. It's not, I don't know what. Let me highlight this for you. It's not, I don't know what, when it comes to telephone. Battery size. It's charging fast, but 60, not even 70%, and I'm more worried about that first impact. After I have seen this first mark disappearing so quickly. As soon as I started to charge, the first mark was gone. Then what I'm going to do, so there will be no doubt about what I'm doing, I'm going to charge one in front of you one more time, completely, so it's going to be charged. And as soon as I charge one, I'm going to start charging appliances with it. That's what I'm going to do is next. So there will be absolutely no doubt. This is 4,300 milliampere power bank, and it says right there on the box, it's actual 4,300 milliampere. It's not so, because usually power banks maybe go even 10% new, less than what is advertised, but in this case, this is actual. And this one is not doing good at all. Purchased 3 days ago. First charge and discharge.
con lo sfore.
Io non sto. Stvari če žepe drži, ti meni povej, zakaj potem ga ne mogli. Zato, ker tu ne more držati na čelo, zakaj. To je tako, kot da se nekdo podrpa mora tam. To ni nič. Tu ne more držati na čelo. Kaj sploh je tu? Stvari tu ni nači. Jaz mislim, da je treba vzeti super lepilo, pa se super lepilom nalepiti. Eventualno bo ta dorator močno. Prijelo se bo. Tisto boš koristil pa za druge stvari. Koliko bo tu stardilo? Veliko stardi tisto. Tisto veliko, veliko stardi, samo se pa tudi fino prime. Druga alternativa je pa tudi zmešati z super lepilom, da vidiš, če slučajno bi nekje manj prijelo, ampak tista stvar, ki prime nekako, je kombinacija supergluja z gumo. Tukaj notri pa nobene gume ni, tu je nekakšno lepilo na bazi vode. In tu sranje ne more prijeti neč. Tu je nemogoče, tu ne deluje nič. Ljudje prodajajo sranje po internetu, laži. To je brez veze, to je čist brez veze. To je glupa, tako da bolj ne mora biti. Tu tva nimaš osnovne šanse, da bi bilo. Škoda časa. Škoda časa na tole. Tu ni lepilo. Zakaj je bilo odprto tukaj? Tu mi tudi ni jasno. Nekdo je odprl. Zaprvni, ampak jaz ne verjamem, da bi tole za vse potrebe, tudi za vse potrebe, staviči za vse potrebe, pa tole ni za za obleke to sigurno ne bo. To ljudje prodajajo sranje na internetu. Tako da je. Šivanko roke gremo.
Holy shit, yes, this is another broken, as you can see, this is another broken, this is 94%, and whatever there is light blinking. This is, this power bank is not worth it, shit, this is another faulty power bank, as you can see right there. So to me it is new. So to me is new on the 27th, October 27th, 2022. There you go. A local German store known as Pepco here in Slovenia by an individual who was involved in MKUltra but appears is not even from this region. It appears that they brought her for every torture session from Steyrska region. And so, very bad stuff. Very, very bad stuff, as you see. 2 days on the standby, and this is the performance. And so what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna go ahead and charge the whole thing. Charge the power charger, the power bank. Entirely. I'm gonna charge this power bank entirely. This is the power bank right here that you see. That's this power bank. And so what I am going to do, I will go ahead and I will charge the power bank, and then as soon as I charge one, I am going to attempt to power other telephones, tablets, and so on and so forth with it. That's how we're going to do this stuff. This is very, very poor performance of this power bank. In my possession, 3rd day, 2 days on the standby. The next day, as I brought one home, I charged one overnight, left one on the standby for 2 days, just for you to see this. Poor, poor performance, extremely poor performance, very, very bad. Super bad. -95% maybe.
98%. Wow. I am actually impressed with the poverty of this power bank.
Super, super poor. Super poor performance. 100%. Okay.
We got a new job. There you go.
That the form is known as a Vicro.
So you can see that power bank stopped charging with a telephone. Second telephone giving one just 5% of energy, you can see right there. So that was it for this power bank purchased 3 days ago. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I will charge one. And we will be capable to see basically how much is this telephone capable to produce once it's like fully charged, what exactly this telephone can or not. We're going to test it. With the two telephones, we're going to test this thing.